El periodista y director de Confidencial, Carlos Fernando Chamorro, recibió el premio Pluma de Oro de la Libertad 2024 en Copenhague, en Dinamarca. La Pluma de Oro de la Libertad es el premio anual de la Asociación Mundial de Editores que reconoce a personas u organizaciones que han realizado una contribución destacada a la defensa y promoción de la libertad de prensa. El director de Confidencial dedicó el premio a la prensa independiente de Nicaragua que resiste desde el exilio y al periodismo perseguido en América Latina.
I'm deeply honored to receive the Golden Pen of Freedom 2024 award from the World Association of News Publishers at a time when freedom of the press and freedom of expression are under brutal attack in my country, Nicaragua, while there is a process of criminalization of independent journalism in several other countries in Latin America. It is an honor that I received together with my colleagues of Confidencial, who make it possible for us to continue doing quality journalism in exile. And I share it with all the independent media from Nicaragua, whose resistance, also in exile, represents the last reserve of freedom under a totalitarian dictatorship. I dedicate this award to all Latin American journalists facing political persecution and imprisonment, such as Victor Ticay, Nicaraguan journalist sentenced to 8 years in prison for disseminating images of a religious procession on his Facebook account. José Rubén Zamora, director of El Periódico in Guatemala, a world press hero, sentenced to 6 years in prison for investigating and denouncing corruption. Cuban journalist Mayelin Rodriguez, sentenced to 15 years in prison for broadcasting a video of the protest in Camagüey in 2022. And to all the journalists who are seriously threatened, such as Gustavo Gorriti and the team of IDL Reporteros in Peru, the team of Armando Info in Venezuela, and my colleagues of El Faro in El Salvador. The Golden Pen of Freedom belongs to all of them. This recognition encourages us not to give in to censorship and self-censorship, and to do more and better journalism, which is the only defense we have to protect freedom of democracy.
Lee el discurso completo de Carlos Fernando Chamorro en Copenhague, en Dinamarca, en el enlace de la descripción de este video.